Hi guys, so welcome to another live episode. So I'm providing a live comment after I played my session. And honestly, this is again special session because it's a little bit long one. I think more than 40 minutes. But what is going to happen then? I'm going to reach 100% profit, and as you know, this is a key milestone which I always say. If you have your long-term strategy, and my long-term strategy is, then I wanna deposit something like 200, 300, 400 or more. And if you can make a 100% profit, take everything out, start new deposit, and again, and your target is to simply win at least 6 deposits out of 10, and then you are forever in profit. So what is very special is, then you know, I am currently recording with the ECG app most of the sessions, and I recorded all, let's say, sessions or live plays so far with ECG app. So this 100% profit achievement is purely total, let's say, visible, or everyone can track. Then I really did nothing else than use ECG app all the time with my most favorite setup: 20 spins, one level, progression aggressiveness 3.6%. I started with the base bet 10 cents, then I increased to 20 cents. Variance from average 5, and phantom bankroll length was 2. I was using dynamically calculated averages based on blockchain idea, like a prerequisite for wave length, and based on that I was able to reach, I can really say, and it's really open opinion, very smooth way I reach 100% profit. Drawdown was really relatively small one comparing to what could happen if you, for example, pay base bet 20 cents and then there is no 20 spins, no success, then you need to increase your base bet to 1 euro. And of course, if you would lose again, then you would really see a bigger drawdown. But this never happened. Of course, in the long term will happen, but I was able to reach 100% profit without this, 2 times losing 20 spins progression, which is really good success. And as I said, for this deposit I will not make a withdrawal because I started only 200 deposits, so therefore it was a small one. I'm going to play with this bankroll further, so I will of course now still continue with the base bet 20 cents because it's okay for 400, and if I somehow can make it again to 100%, then I would see already 800 and can consider higher base bet. I know, as I said, with 10 cents bankroll is growing slow. This is slowly, that's really true. On the other hand, we have to be really careful and do not, let's say, expose us to really bigger drawdowns or even losing drawdown if we set up a base bet too high comparing to a bankroll. So as I said, this is a celebration session because it's longer one, because I wanted to reach 100% profit, so therefore I play longer. I think my risk ratio is something like 19-2, so 2 times I lost my 20 spins progression, but immediately after this I lost this progression, then I very quickly recovered based on my strategy and variance from average and phantom bankroll. So it was quite cool. And so far, sometimes, as I said, sometimes you have a feeling that this is it, this is the golden setup and golden system which you are looking for or trying to somehow develop many years. And for me, so far, ECG app provides the smoothest results how to achieve 100% profit so far. Of course, I had also great success, maybe you remember, once I introduced Black Pirate app. Then I was able to turn 400 deposit to almost 5,000 euro. So it was a very nice one. Of course, there were ups and downs, But in the end, it was a very good starting point for me with Black Pirate app, and I still believe that Black Pirate is a great app. I am using that, also playing live, but I do not record sessions. I could, of course, maybe I will again. But as I said, so far this EZG app provides me really great results, and I'm going to continue and see what will happen in the future. If this setup is really so, let's say, great and still providing great results so far, what I reached, then would be really, this is it, this golden setup would be for me the winning one. So I would say you can watch, of course, the whole episode. I know it's more than 40 minutes, so I do not expect that everyone will watch the every single second. But the truth is, then sometimes once I lost, for example, progression, I'm, let's say, let it recording, I'm let it play or going, so then you can see what I'm doing. So once I lost progression, I try to find the new fixed pattern on which I could bet on, and then I'm betting with the increased base bet. So maybe these parts are interesting for you to watch and see what I'm doing. As I said, I'm sharing these sessions for you like inspiration and motivation, what kind of systems or approach or ideas about online roulette you can have. So far you can see, I recorded purely all sessions which I play with ECG app so far live, and it was really nicely going from 200-400. And also, if we compare the risk ratio plus minus, it copies the test result. So during the tests, I can see then there is a risk ratio approximately 10-1, so 10 times we are winning, one time we are losing. And it's also shown, then this is the probably the case for the live session and live random number generators, which is great, let's say, news, because then you can know, okay, what I test, like if you press the RNG button in ECG app, then it also somehow is similar like live random number generator in online casinos. So I would say thank you very much for watching this episode. I will be happy to see you next time. Bye bye.